Good morning, everyone. We're headed back to the AOAA park this morning. Yesterday we did the east side, so today we're gonna do the west side and see what the trails are like there, and hopefully have another good day of riding. I say hopefully, but I know we will. I was just having a little trouble yesterday, just getting past that 100-mile loop mindset, you know. And don't get me wrong, it's a great place to play, but it's like I said yesterday, it's not quite what I'm used to or what I prefer. So, you know, I don't like to talk bad about places, but if you come here, have a good time and enjoy yourselves. Like I said, it's just not my cup of tea, so we will see you out on the trail. Well, we're headed west, so at least the sun's on our back, so we can see a little bit better. I want to say the mud holes are fun, but at the same time, once the mud dries, it's like concrete. So I'm not gonna do much mud running today if I can help it. So I'll go backwards and here and avoid this particular hole. Nice little scenic overlook here. Wouldn't want to fall off, I can tell you that much. Yeah, this rock formation we're looking at is called the Whale's Back, and it's some 640 feet long. Pretty unique feature for the area. Look around here a little bit. Another nice view here. And a steep climb. Well, the views I had before I thought were nice, but this is the best one yet on the western side. You can see almost everything from up here but the ocean. It says here on a clear day you can see upwards of 15 miles. That's not too bad. We'll go ahead and continue our ride. And I'll have to say that so far on the western side, this park's kind of redeeming itself. Here we are at a place called Glacier Rock. Another interesting rock formation. Try not to hurt myself here, all climbing up at the top. I'll shut this off and try to make it to the top here if I can. I don't think I will, though. Yeah, this is as far as I want to go. I mean, you gotta be a monkey to get up on this other two rocks here, but I ain't that flexible or in that great of a shape. But a nice little spot here to visit, that's for sure. Yeah, I don't know how well that you can see this, but this rock is actually rocking. You hear that thump? That's me rocking it. right and left. I think I'll go right. Better get low range here. Looks like people have been going down in there, but I'm not going to. Kind of cool, this old structure here. Found the boundary. All right, no problem. We'll turn around here. Stand maybe? Different. We're at another scenic stop called Heart Lake. Interesting little spot. I said that this lake looks a little bit cleaner than what Heart Lake does, though. Swamp Man. According to this, get a free sticker. All right, we can do that. Mining crew working up there. A little area called the Projects. Interesting little spot. Take a look. Yeah, they got lots of mud holes to play in. my fun yesterday. Get high centered there. File there. Looks like this kit has seen better days. Another dozer that's seen better days. Here. Well, I'm going to leave you out here and have your fun. Well, an interesting way to end my season, waiting for a train. I gotta say, the AOAA, they redeemed themselves a little bit, and the stock went up a couple points back in my book. With the West Side Trails, it was more my style of riding, with a beautiful mix of scenic spots and technical riding, as compared to the East Side. That being said, I'm still not that fond of off-road parks, and it's just not my cup of tea. However, if you're in the area or passing through, I'd say go ahead and take a day or an afternoon and check out the West Side Trails at the AOAA. You might enjoy it, or you might even like it better than I did. Who's to say? This is going to end my riding season. A lot of the trails in Maine have shut down. And there's not much else that I can really do, although I did think about a ride up to Trimble Mountain, but don't hold your breath. So if I don't see you before then, happy Thanksgiving, Merry Christmas, and enjoy your winter with whatever you're doing. And as always, thanks for watching, so we'll see you next season.